You better watch out. You better not cry. You better.
Smitty's on the move for race 19. And they're off, heading out stretching. Number one, Tasty Lee, followed by the fourth, 6, 8, 3, 7, 2. Heading around to the first turn, number one, Keys to Lee, followed by the fourth, 3, 8, 7, 2. Coming around to the back stretch, number one, still in the lead, followed by the fourth, 3, 6, 7, 8, 2. On the back stretch, number one, maintains the lead, followed by the 6, 4, 3, 8. Coming into the far turn, number one, still in the lead, followed by the 6, 3, 4, 8. Heading around the hard turn, coming on to the home stretch. Number one keeps the lead, but then number three takes the lead, followed by the 3, 1, 8. Number three hits for the finish line. Number three will be your winner.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race 19 is official. Your order of finish, 3, 4, 8, 1. With the winning Greyhound AML for London coming out of River City Racing Kennel, trained by Eric Griffin, taking the win. The price is held on your TV monitor. Coming up next is race 20, a grade D race held over at 316 mile course. It is 11 minutes to post time.